Somewhere, in a dark office, during midnight, there's a programmer typing at the keys frantically, worried that AI is out to get him, worried that AI is out to get his job.